doing, guys? It's December 31st, 2009, and I'm in the club here, loving it. It's about 3:30, pardon me, 20 to 4, and I'm just going to show you one of my favorite workouts right now. It's basically just a circuit workout, and I'm just going to give you a little snapshot of the last workout in Pinnacle Health and Fitness for Barney Kuntze in 2009. So I hope you guys are getting your New Year's plans already set up and have a solid year in 2010. I've got some exercises, some mental and physical exercises that I'm actually going to send out that you can use to actually accomplish your goals. And remember that Pinnacle is your solution to your New Year's resolution. So stay tuned and enjoy the workout.
Breaking my mind, I want you better all the time.
that's it. That's the last workout of 2009. I just thought I'd give you guys a quick snapshot of one of my favorite things to do, which is basically just doing whatever I please, going out in the gym, taking my favorite exercises and stringing them all together. So hopefully you like that workout. And I just want to encourage everybody to check out our website in a couple days, actually, which is going to be tomorrow. We're going to be 2010. We've got lots of new exciting things coming up. And just a reminder, I'm going to be sending out some information, posting some information, I should say, on our website. On the homepage, there will be a link which can help you guys accomplish your goals and really make this year count, 2010. Too many times, I think we all have good intentions. We know what we should be doing. We just don't always do what we should be doing. And what that means basically is just bridging the gap between knowing and doing. And some of those exercises are really going to help you. I look forward to seeing you guys in the club. And if you're not in our geographical location, I hope you're enjoying the videos. And I just want to make a statement to all you guys that are watching these videos right now. You know how good this video looks right now and how much improvement we can make shooting these videos. So I'd like anybody who has some constructive feedback and actually post a comment and rate the videos here on YouTube for me so that I can continue on with my personal and professional philosophy of Kaizen, which is a Japanese philosophy of constant and never-ending improvement. So I'd really appreciate the feedback, and I just want to make a statement to everybody again that we're going to continue to improve our videos. We're going to have lots of new cool videos coming up in the new year. I'm going to be posting some of my coaches are. And I just realized that I look stoned when I'm on here, so I'm not sure what it is, but I think it's the position of the camera. Just so you know, I'm not using recreational drugs here before I get on YouTube.
That's pretty
crazy.
Sorry.
That's all
right.
I messed up.